Well, I'm expecting Centel and his bunch to come over here tonight and make some music, so I went and made up a whole bunch of homebrew and I got it bottled now. Went down and put a whole bunch of it on ice. I expect they'll be over here in a while. Boys make pretty good music. I'm always glad to have them over. That's somebody's door now. I expect that's him. Hello, Centel.
Hello, Brown. How you getting along, old boy?
Pretty well. Glad to see you come over. Did you bring all the boys with you?
Yeah, I got them all out here.
Well, that's just fine. I went down and put down a whole lot of home brew on ice so it'd be good and cold.
That's fine, boy.
I got some pretty good home brew. Got a whole lot of bottles on down there. I guess about 12, 15 bottles. Be good and cold after a while.
That'll be fine.
Suppose we have a little tune now before we... While this homebrew's getting good and cold.
All right, we'll give you a little tune.
What do you want to play?
How about that old piece, Soldier's Joy?
That's a good old number. I used to like that piece. Yes, have that number, yeah?
All right, boy, let's go.
That sure was a good number. Y'all boys seem like you're improving on your music a whole lot. I don't know, it may just be because I haven't heard you in a long time. Well, just go back here in the kitchen now and get this here home brew out.
All right.
Yeah, you hold these here bottles here while I hand them out of the icebox, yeah?
All right, I got them.
Well, don't drop none of them,
I ain't gonna drop them.
All right, just go on in here in the kitchen now and open up this here bottle.
Look out there, boy. Don't let it get all over my coat. Don't you know that stuff will ruin your clothes?
Boy, it's all done got out of that bottle. I knowed I put too much sugar in there when I was bottling this here stuff. Here, let me try another bottle. Hand me another bottle over here. All right, here. Well, that wasn't so bad. Just about half of that got out.
A little bit better.
I put a little less sugar maybe in some of this here stuff. Let me try another bottle.
That's all right.
Well, that seemed to be all right,
didn't it? It was all right.
Didn't spew at all, did it? I got about the right amount of sugar in them.
It was all right.
Yeah, you go ahead and pour it out in the glass. Don't pour it in there too fast now. It'll foam all out.
Boy, you know I don't know how to pour this stuff out.
Oh, boy, yeah. Yeah, go ahead and drink it. How was that, anyway?
That's pretty good. That's pretty good, Brown.
That's pretty good home brew. I always did have the name of making pretty good home brew.
That's all right.
Well, y'all boys want another little bottle before we go back?
No, we'll wait a little while.
Well, let's go back in here and play the old lady and the kids a tune. They always crazy about your music.
Yeah, all right, we'll give them another little tune.
All right, what are you going to play now?
How about that old piece, Turkey in the Straw?
That old square dance piece?
Yeah.
Boy, yes, have it. I used to shake a wicked hoof on that.
All right, let's go, boys.